That's it, Roach. Take it easy. Come on now. Move it! Thank you.
Strange choice of locale. Guessing there's a reason for it.
Wasn't me who chose it.
I assumed so. But since we're here, I believe you have something for me.
Fulfilled the third wish.
How do I know this to be the rose? Very well might have picked this up at the Oxenfurt market an hour ago.
Look closely at it. Got it from Iris. It was the last thing that bound her to this world.
What?
I think... she loved you. Meant this as a token of that love.
She loved me. After all that's passed. Iris. What a mess we made of it all. If I'd only known then how it would end. What's happening? I feel as though... a hot iron's pierced my chest.
Sorry to have kept you waiting. So glad to see everyone's made. How do you feel, Von Emmerich? A little less troubled? Lighter in the heart?
Or dim? What do you want?
What do you mean, what? Your soul.
You forget. The pact states you can take it only once you've fulfilled three wishes, and...
And we stand together on the moon. Well, what do you know?
What? No. We had a pact. The moon is there. There! Not here.
I gave you what you wished for. Here, on the moon, our contract you fulfilled.
Awesome. You cheated me.
I never cheat.
Wait.
Do not interfere, Witcher. Remember what I did to the last fool who interrupted me.
You grant wishes, right? Grant mine and release him.
He must repay his debt.
Let him go, and I'll take it on. We'll call it mine.
You wish to give your soul for his?
No, but we can play for them. I lose, you take mine and Olgierd's. But if I win, you release us both.
What do you propose we play? Gwent?
Don't know. Maybe we can bet on a challenge. You know I'm good at accomplishing the impossible. Seen me do it.
Very well. But we shall do this my way.
What's happening?
You wish to play. So let us play. I shall tell you a riddle. Solve it, and both you and Olgierd will be free.
And if I don't?
Then we'll all three go for a wild ride. It's what you proposed, is it not?
The riddle. Let me hear it.
To all things and men I appertain, and yet by some am shunned and disdained. Fondle me and ogle me till you're insane, but no blow can harm me, cause me pain. Children delight in me. Elders take fright. Fair maids rejoice and spin. Cry and I weep. Yawn and I sleep. Smile and I shall grin.
What was that supposed to be?
You tell me. What am I?
You're going down.
We shall see, my friend. You must find me before the sand and the hourglass runs out. Ready? Let's begin.
What is this place?
You like it? Plenty more where it came from. Just remember, you must find me before time runs out.
Monsters weren't part of the deal.
My world, my rule.
Cry and I weep. Yawn and I sleep. Smile and I too shall grin. Something that repeats all I do? Maybe an echo? Echo.
No dice. You can't possibly ogle an echo.
Children delight in me. Elders take fright. Fair maids rejoice and spin. Cry and I weep. Yawn and I sleep. Smile and I too shall grin. Damn it, what are you?
What is it about swords that turns men into utter fools when... See one for the taking. Through howling winds, pouring rain, with their life hanging by a thread. Which reminds me, time is running out.
Shani, hang on, I'm coming.
I can't believe you fell for that. Awful. You're doing terribly. Remember, as I see it, you will never find me. Never.
This is where you're hiding.
Come now. You didn't expect it to be there. Easy, did you?
So, any better?
Yeah, thanks. Wine's revived me a bit.
This plonk could revive a corpse. An exquisitely rank vintage. You know what, though? It's good at last to taste something real. So, have at it. Tell me what the blazes just happened. Your brand's gone. Guessing that's a good sign?
First off, you tell me what it's like to have a heart of stone.
It's wonderful at the start. You feel no fear, no angst, but also no concern, no care for anyone, not even those you loved. And gradually, you lose them. Well, You know how it ended.
What about your senses? Taste, smell?
All there. At first, I savored the world like never before. It was stronger, more clear.
How's that possible?
I did not wish for a heart of stone. That was a mere side effect. I wished to win back Iris's hand and have my fortune restored. And then to live like there was no tomorrow. And thus I lived until I ceased to feel anything at all. What a joy to be done with it. Because I am done, right? Will you tell me what happened?
Odim decided to have some fun at my expense. Devised a game I was supposed to lose. Seems he'd forgotten the training you put me through. In doing the undoable.
So only to protect myself. In doing so, I put you in harm's way. Forgive me.
Well, don't have to worry about him anymore. You're safe and free.
I thank you. Though I've no notion what to do with this freedom now. Mira took everything. Everything I loved. All I held dear.
Not true. Got your heart back.
A bitter victory. Now at last I sense how much I've lost. I have a heart again. Yet all it feels is grief, sadness, and defeat. My life is a ruin.
Can't say I envy you. As the saying goes, careful what you wish for.
Oh, I shall be. Believe me. Actually, I've a better idea. I'll never wish for anything again. It's time I took fate into my own hands. Lived life anew. And truly, this time.
Sounds like a plan.
I'll never forget what you did for me, Witcher. I have something for you.
Can't accept this.
You can. And must. This saber's been in my family for generations. Even when I'd lost all else, it remained at my side. Means a great deal to me.
All the more reason why I can't take it.
Do me the honor. This'll mark the start of my new life. And such a weapon could be right useful to you.
Thank you.
Ow!
Sorry.
You needn't be. I thank you again, Geralt. And good luck on the path.
Good luck to you too.